All right, so yo, here comes this girl. She comes walking in, incredibly brainy, bright. She's a Harvard grad. I mean, you know, she skipped high school. She plays three instruments. Her family's like all professional singers. And you go, all right, now we got it. This is going to be hot right here.
He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. You might say he found the key for every door. But the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain fire in the sky. The shadow from the starlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado.
I can't stand this anymore. Oh.
Please, please.
Please what?
Please let me go on to the next round.
You are not serious. You are one of the worst singers I've ever heard in my life. And I'm not exaggerating. That went beyond horrific.
And for such a smart girl. It's a no from us. Thank you.
I turned around to Randy and said, nobody is going to be as bad as this girl. Wrong.
Hi, I'm Lindsay, and I'm going to be singing I'm So Excited from my favorite episode of Saved by the Bell.
Excellent.
Wow.
Okay. Tonight's the night we're gonna make it happen. Tonight we'll put all other things aside. Give me this time and show me some affection. We're headed for those pleasures in the night. I'm so excited and I just can't hide it. I'm about to lose control and I think I like it. Woohoo!
Oh.
Simon. Randy.
No.
Well, is there anything I can do to improve, or...?
Yes, don't sing again.
Okay. I can't believe they didn't like that. They didn't like my dancing. Guys at parties love that. Well, you know what, Simon? You're a fucking asshole.
You know, with these auditions, you never know what you're gonna get. There's a lot of people that come in and clown around, and, you know, we get that a lot, and everyone loves to see that. But there's always that refreshing moment when someone walks into the room. You just know and you feel like, wow, this is going to be someone special.
Hi, my name's Jonathan, and I'll be singing Unchained Melody for you.
Oh, now listen, let me warn you. Are you really good?
Oh, yeah, I'm really good.
Look who he sang for.
He sang for whom?
The Pope.
The Pope?
And the President, twice, for his Christmas thing.
Oh, very good, dude.
We're ready.
Go with it.
My love, my darling, I hunger for your touch a long, lonely time. Time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love, I need your love. Come bring your love to me.
Okay, all right. Paula, what do you think?
I think you did a very nice job.
Oh, thank you very much.
What can you say? You have a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
It's a no for you.
Yes.
Simon Cowell, your favorite song?
It's one of the best versions I've ever heard. The beginning part of that song, literally note perfect.
Is that a yes from you, Cowell?
100% yes. 100%.
Well, guess what? Welcome to Hollywood, dawg.
Yes!
Yeah!